11 says, "For I know the plans I have for you, declares the Lord, plans to prosper you and not harm you, plans to give you a hope and a future." Gracious, loving and heavenly Father, Lord, we thank you and we praise you and worship you for this day that you have given to all of us, O Lord. O Lord, we give all glory and honor to you for giving us the air to breathe today morning, O Lord, when many people don't have enough oxygen to breathe, O Lord, and are suffering, O Lord. You have kept us safe under the palm of your hands till this moment, O Lord, Father. O Lord, we cannot do anything about this situation, Lord, before it is meant to happen, O Lord. I submit all the people who are afflicted, O Lord, and who are sick due to this pandemic, O Lord. I pray that you would restore health and would bring peace to this world. In most my precious name I pray, amen. Thank you. God bless you.